These Leadership 2 campers have just finished a 9-day trek down the St. George River. They've gone back to camp and they've planned their own 3-day trip out to High Island. They're leaving from Blueberry Cove, paddling to High Island, where they'll reflect on their 9-day trip and think about what they want to do with their lives. So there'll be time for a little vision quest out on the island.